a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Unleashed Apex Predator, Orton!
It seems like the Viper has made some sort of weird arrangement with Bray Wyatt, but we don't quite know what it is.
Tonight, it looks like he's ready to strike anyone he gets near him. A fan, a referee, or an opponent.
Or a commentator. Go check it out, Saxton.
No thanks.
He seems to be covered in scales. Or at least has a scaly appearance.
I'm not sure what to make of this look.
If it were possible somehow for Randy Orton to become even more dangerous, we are witnessing it before our very eyes.
A man who is known for his remorseless, barbaric nature might have just become even more threatening.
Byron, he just looked at you. What?
Wait.
Momentum is,
and here comes Orton. Punishing their human body.
Randy Orton looking at this. Set up for a second time.
Putting these unleashed powers to use.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
About the winner, about simply putting down another opponent.
It really could be either.
He clearly loves putting his powers to use.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw.
Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.